Nice. Back to damn. Why? Damn RTA practice. That's what this stream is. Me running damn over and over again, hoping for something to be different. I'm slowly going insane. Definition of insanity. Dude, Doak, I know. He is. Right, he's got to be here this time. The law of averages state that I have a 100% chance of getting a good Doak now. That's how it works. Yeah, that box boost is not an easy boost to get. Terrible. We'll go and look for him then, James. I ain't got time for that. I'm a speedrunner. I've got time to go look for him. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm in danger of death here. Wow. So nearly dead. Good. Finally got past Dam and Fac. No more Dam resets. Thank you. Nice. Killed by Urmov. Death by Oro. We have a run! We got past Fac. Not bad, missed the warp. Not bad. Ooh, gold! Would have been a good gold if I hadn't missed the warp. Terrible V1, I don't care, I'm over it. That was awful. Good silo so far. Oh, fuck off. It was a good solo. Fuck, don't die. Come on. No, 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 no. Okay. That was fucking hairy. That was so hairy. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. My heart then. I thought I was dead. Off. Oh my god, move! Really bad frigate. I knew it. I took a risk. I needed to save some time. Now I'm gonna go back into pause. I tried to save a bit of time. It's about 50-50 whether you get blocked there by a guard or not. Whenever I pause at the copter to select the defuser, there's fucking guards blocking me. Whenever I don't, there's never a guard blocking me. Always the way. Fucking nubbed. That was such a bad frig. I lost 15 seconds there of potential time. What, my nade? Alright, it's fine, it's not a big problem. Gives me time save if I do PB. Give me time save to be honest. Bastards! Terrible! Nah, this surface too is shit. Should I try and save some time? This is probably a really dumb idea. I'm probably gonna lose time. Damn! Oh well. God Damn! That would have been a nice little time save there. What do you got there? Oh well. Okay. Bad cutscene! Fuck you! We're flying. We're good. We're good. Decent, good B2. Very decent B2. Could have been faster at the end there, but that was good. I'm happy with that. As far as RTA is concerned, that is fucking dandy, mate. That is dandy like the Beano. Moo. Okay, easy few levels coming up, and then we've got the fucking train. So I'm ahead of my time now, so I think I'm gonna go for the normal. I'm gonna go for the Rocket Strat and Depot. Move. That piece of shit. Yeah, I'm going to go for the rocket on depot, I think, because I'm not behind. So there's no point in losing 45 seconds like that, and potentially the run. Oh, I didn't see. I just spammed through it. It wasn't a gold, it was 3 seconds behind gold. Whatever my time is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm playing train safe, I'm not YOLOing train. I only YOLO train if I'm behind. Nah, I'm playing train safe. I'm playing it super safe. Super Nintendo, baby. Yeah, Samo's a fucking legend, man. Was Samo doing all 60, or was he doing a double agent? Oh, did he? Yeah, he stopped playing GoldenEye for a bit. I think he said he was going to come back into it, but I think he got a bit pissed off with it. Samo getting pissed off with GoldenEye? Nah, that's not. That doesn't sound like Samo. Have you seen his B1-00 PB? He literally throws his chair across the room. Like, he literally throws his chair across the room. He's a fucking legend, though. I love Samo. Nice. You know what? That's the second time I've ever had that on an All 60 RTA, that spot. That little... Yeah. Again? Why? Am I shooting too late? I mean early. That was silo. E-file? How the fucking hell was that gold? Like, that was a really bad arc. What? How was that? I'm really confused. That was a really bad arc, guys. File. Okay, right, no YOLO strats for depot. I'm going for save depot strats. Okay, no GL. EGL'd me once and killed me. Wasn't very nice. A file? Ah, that's bullshit, dude. Yes. That's what we want to hear. Rocket! That's why I've got the BA. Even though my first BA only had like two hits out of it, I'm like, I'm getting the BA anyway because I could get fucked about here. But I probably ain't gonna die. I mean, I've got like 16 hits worth of fucking. Oop, run again. Could get like a bad GL though, and like. Okay, we're good. Alright, yeah, safe depot strap. I'm not losing 45 seconds of stupidity again. And then save train strats. I'm not used to getting the rocket launcher though, so I don't really know what the fastest sort of like, what like the optimal way to get it is. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to kill. I'll kill the first guard and then they'll kill the other two. Yeah, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to. I'm not taking any risks here. Look at that! That cost like 15 seconds to do that strat. Decent. Oh, shit. off. Hey! Super safe train.
Okay.
Who do you mean? The guy that went on a crazy rant.
Sure.
That could be anyone. That could literally be anyone. Oh, I'm gonna leave at 10, I think. It's not Ari Butler, is it? Ooh! Train done. Right, come on. Hardest three levels now in the fucking run. Taking a little bit too much normal health here. Nice.
Yeah.
Monka. I knew I'd taken too much health at the start. I should have reset at the start. I can only afford to take one bit of damage. I thought I could survive one more hit. It's the only amount of damage I can afford to take. Okay, good. Natalia goes and gets herself killed. Thank you, Natalia. Ugh. God damn, I just lost 2.5 minutes. Fuck's sake. Not having that. Need my health. Okay, let's see if I can... Okay, I need to go for my default strats. I need to remember what they are. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Nice. Control so far anyway to start. Yo, Cloud, how's it going, mate? No, this is not going downhill now. They're going okay, they're going okay. Could be better. I'm only a minute and a half behind. I can make this back up. I had a death on where was it? I had a death somewhere. Jungle. Come on. I need to get through. Come on. Hey. Could have got his ammo. No, no, no. Now what am I doing? Wow. I don't think that's worked. I was playing it like it was SA. I've been practicing SA stats, now I'm playing it like it's SA. Come on, don't let it fall down here. Come on. I need to get ahead of Trev. I can't afford this. Come on! You need to get ahead of Trev. Just let me get ahead of Trev. I don't think that's gonna work. Yes, okay, right, come on. We have a run. Fucking back swap! That could have gone so much better. Just Aztec to worry about now. fucking great. Fucking great. Suicide strat didn't fucking work. What? Does it only fade out down here? I guess it does. That was so bad. I lost a minute there. Unnecessary loss of health. I did not need to lose that much health then. Hey, fucking hell, that was close. So fucking close, man. Oh, that was so fucking close. Okay, we've got a double OPB here. Nice. Baron can demolish you with lasers at the end here, so I'm not taking any risk. I'm getting the BI. Nice. PB. .5236, this isn't a PB, it's not a double agent PB. Fuck off. Oh my god, I'm making a meal of this. So annoying. I can't believe that. That's fucking annoyed me. Thank you. Oof! Fuck me. Wow. Still ahead. I'm still 2 minutes ahead. I lost so much time on Jungle Agent. Yeah, I was like, fuck it. When I got hit and I dropped the nade, I was actually like pretty fucking worried. I was like, shit, that grenade better not kill me. And then I was like, should I still do these strats? Fuck it, why not? Nice, gold. So we got control SA to worry about. Once we get control SA done, it's plain sailing for the end of the 100% part of the run. Street agent next. That had to have worked. What? How did that TS not work? What a beautiful, that's a beautiful TS. Yo, it's Eric, how's it going, mate? Oh shit. I'm on a decent PB pace here. What pussy strat? What pussy strat did I adopt? What's next? Okay, we got controller SA. Push it. Holy fuck. Controller SA is the last level to worry about on the 100% part. Yeah, don't take a rocket to the face. But once controller SA is done, it's plain fucking sailing, mate. And then we got the double agent part to worry about. And then shit gets real, yo. Bye. Did your alarm set? Did your spidey senses tingle? Somebody's playing Depot. Go on to Twitch. Okay, he's done now. Okay. Thank you. All right. This is an RTA. How would you have done it then? What's the actual RTA strat for a depot then? Because I just kind of like, I don't know, I just kind of did it the way I feel is the best way to do it. How would you tackle depot SA, Eric, on an RTA? Charging animation. Hey, 2 hits is fine. 2 hits is absolutely fine. Nobody armor. Ah, 3 hits, shit. I like the map. So much for nobody armor. Oh, okay, fair enough. You chatting shit? That's not like you, Relic. I'm losing time here because my PB, I went body armor. And I got the fucking mind throw. Try again for the mind throw. Are you gonna blow any time to fucking die? Who's throwing nades? Fuck off, dude! Get my shit kicked in here. What the fuck? What's next? Solo. Wow, I survived. I think I was on ghost health. That was fucking monker. Holy crap. Wow, so I lost almost a minute there because I had to go for the BA. That was intense. warped.
Fine.
Move! Will you fucking move out of my fucking way? Terrible silo. Terrible silo. Still a minute and a half ahead. Kill him, did I? Yeah, I did. Big shit. That. Please tell me I just hit that. Yes. What's next? Bunker 2 agent. Yeah, B2A. And then Statue SA. Yeah, it's because I freed all six hostages, and I only need four on SA. I don't actually need to free up that engine room hostage, but I do anyway, just because. The amount of time it takes to free him up, compared to like waiting at the end, I thought, you know, it's worthwhile doing it. I don't know, I'm not 100% sure if I should free that hostage. I did have a run where I didn't free him, and then I had to wait like 10 seconds at the end of the boat. So I'm like, you know what, screw it. I'll just kill him for the sake of it. And then, you know, I don't have to fuck about then. Right, what's next? Surface 1? Yep. Okay, only a few levels left to go of the 100%. This is definitely 100% PB. It wasn't a 00A PB. Let's see if we can make it a fucking all 60 PB as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I like to get the harder levels out of the way first on the 100% part of the bun. I mean the all 60 part of the bun. But once we've done the 100% part, once we get past damn SA, I'm going to be doing Fac SA, Runway SA, then jumping down to control and getting the last few levels done first, like Caverns and that, just so we get them done. Make it easier. It wasn't that good. I've had better Valstrophin. What is it? Surface 1SA, yeah. Then it's Runway Agent. And Dam SA. Well, at least we've got a run on the go today. At least we're actually going to finish a run. Didn't actually get this far yesterday. I didn't get past double agent yesterday. I get to practice my grenade launcher boost now. Fucking dope. I'm nearly half dead. I need to practice these. Yeah, I'm not very good at them. Fuck, oh, that was me. Whoa! I nearly balls that. I nearly died. I nearly just killed myself. Right at the end of the 100% run. Okay, run my agent. Let's go, 1 minute 22 second PB, let's fucking go, man. Okay, so we've got some tricky levels coming up now. Fuck you. It would have to give me that fucking bad cutscene, wouldn't it? Yeah, we've got some really tricky levels coming up, namely Fac SA. Runway SA is actually pretty fucking tricky. Now I've got to wait for this one to fucking close. That might have actually been faster. Sometimes that first one is open, but I think that was actually faster to be closed. I didn't lose too much time there. We're going to do Fac SA, Runway SA, and then drop down to Control Agent. Now, in my last PB, Natalia did die right at the end. After B had completed, Natalia died, and I lost a huge... What am I doing? I lost a huge amount of time. There's a lot of time saved to be out of control, like about 4 minutes. Sweet, we did it. 1 minute, 18 second PB, baby. Fucking did it. How is that still gold? That was a terrible damage zone. I need to think about this now. Nice! Also for spotting that. Ask me that at the end, Ray. I can't talk right now. I need to think. This level's actually easy to pop up. Nice one for spotting the double split, cheese. One, two, three, down. That didn't work. Phew! Thought I failed that. Oh. Nice. Okay. Still, I mean, Cavs SA is the hardest level to go. I'm not looking forward to it. Nope. I was gonna go for the glass boost then, but I'm like, nope. Mine was too close to where I needed to stand. Please tell me that just blew the console. Move! Okay, good control. Just don't fucking die, Natalia. She's taking a load of damage. I need to be vigilant. It's Cavs SA in it, so I'm mashing through. Whoa! He was shooting right at her. Swear to fucking god, if Natalia dies again, like I'm a last PB, like there's about 5 minutes time save here if I get through this. Come on, let's go. I'm 9 minutes ahead. This is a 9 minute fucking PB. It could all still go downhill at Cavs SA. It's a fucking hard level. A really hard level. We can get past Cavs SA, we've still got Jungle SA to worry about. And Train SA. And Bunker 2 SA and Silo SA. Cavs SA is the main one, that's the main worry. You can get past that, we're rocking, we're flying. Yeah, but Cavs Double O is actually easier. There's less things that can go wrong. Yes. No! Yes. Okay, this is fine. He's alive. Don't care about anything else. Fuck! How did that not fucking work? Move. I don't know if that's gonna work. Yes. We have a run. All scientists are alive. This is it. This is it. I lost a heap of time, but we're still ahead. I'm still going to be about 7 minutes ahead. Oh, come on, dude! Okay, we're done. Fuck me! See, he just didn't want to complete then, did he? See, he did not want to complete. I was shooting at that fucking ages. And then I blew him, and it still didn't complete. I think there's time saved to be had here. What happened on Control the Below earlier is what happened on my last PB on SA. If I get the nade strat, there's time saved here. Yes. Okay, what's next? Depot agent. You're a dickhead. You're an absolute dickhead! What a knobhead. That was a minute time save right there. Alright, train SA and jungle SA coming up. Yeah, I should have done actually, yeah. Okay. Okay, two of the hardest levels coming up. Maybe. I can't believe I just did that. I'm nervous. I nearly did it again. I fucked it. I'm gonna have to wait now. I'm losing so much time. I don't know how much time it loses. Is it 28? Yeah, it's 28. I mean, from having to reset, it wouldn't have been so bad if this had happened on the first run. That would have been fine, but having to fucking do the level again, it just cost me 2 minutes. Jungle SA next. How's it going, Whitehead? What are you saying, dude? Wow, I'm only 5 minutes ahead now. Fuck. That one definitely blew this time. Full body armor, shit. Welcome to the jungle. I'll explain it afterwards. That did blow, didn't it? Talk about clutch. Nope. You. Yeah, super safe. I don't give a fuck. I'm not dying on Jungle SA again. I don't give a fuck. Oh, come on. What about him? Oh fuck, got him! Oh, long ass death, man. God, fuck that. Nice. I heard the I shot him twice. Don't do this to me. Okay. I was gonna say then, I know I shot him twice. Where is he? Hey. Aztec A. No. Not a health. Still not enough health. What the fuck? Oh my god, oh. Very sloppy. Very sloppy. Nah, I didn't want to risk it. I've died before on Aztec Agent. I mean, I know I could have risked it. I know I could have risked it, but I've lost a minute here. I'd rather lose a minute than a whole run, do you know what I mean? Or a whole level. That wasn't very good. I don't want to risk it, man. Probably. Yeah, I have just lost a whole minute there. Fuck it. Oh well, I'm still ahead. Not far to go now. There's only two more problem levels. B2 SA and Silo SA. But Silo's not too bad. Well, at least we finished a run. Didn't finish a run yesterday. Yeah, I probably should have YOLO'd it, but my brain just said no. Not doing it. I'm not ruining another run. Why am I in Lestro? Okay, B1A. Then B1 SA and then Silo SA. Not risking it. Could have survived without the BA, but I'm not risking it. Not when I'm this late into the run. I have died here before. I have died here before, and that would just set me back by like a minute. Try to say. Terrible silo. What? I got the key! No, I didn't. I'm gonna have to reset. No, I'm not. What the fuck? Saved a minute 20, holy shit. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna go for a risky strat on S2SA. Now, this is like the ninth time I'm gonna have played S2SA on all 60, and every single time I've gone for the comm strat, and it hasn't worked once. Eight times it's failed. I've shot the comms, comms damaged. So, ninth time lucky. Yo, Uranio, how's it going, mate? Yeah, if I can get the comms, that'll save me 45 seconds. I should play it safe. I don't really need to save time. Actually, no, do you know what? I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, actually. There's free time saved to be had if I go and get the key and do it properly. I'm just going to do it properly, fuck it. And then if I have another run where I'm a little bit behind, then I can use that strat. Don't have time. Nearly there, folks. Nearly there. About 15 minutes left to go. This is like free time save here. Sub 2. Well, I mean, this would have been like all the mistakes that I've made. I've had to restart certain levels. I definitely think sub 2 is possible. I just want one run where I don't get any deaths or any level resets. If I have to take safe strats or whatever, then so be it. Right, tricky level coming up. Very tricky level coming up. Could have. Yesterday, I actually threw the mine over the fucking helicopter. No. Gonna slate me for this. What I'm actually doing is I'm taking all the guards around the other way. I'm making it so this hallway should be clear. It should be, if not. really didn't need to do that. It was like a last minute decision. I'm like, fucking, you know what, I'm just gonna go around here. Hopefully all the guards will follow me. Hopefully all the guards will follow me. And that hallway will be clear. Which didn't work. That was the plan anyway. I didn't really need the body armor. I could have just gone back around the other way, but I just didn't want to risk it. About 5 levels left to go. Archives agent, archives SA, streets SA, facility agent, and then damn agent. Yeah man, not too bad, not too bad. 6 minute PB, holy crap. This would be like a 206. Puff. Why not warping? Well, the muscle memory has failed me. Oh wow, holy shit, clip that. Clip that shit, man. Fucking clip that shit. Fucking clip that shit. Fucking get the fucking FR then. I think I had too much look down. I think I had too much look down there. Okay. 3 levels to go, man. Maybe. Or it might have been that I was looking like directly at the FR, I don't know. Right. Yeah, I think I was looking down too much. This is why we get the fucking BA. Wow. Could have so easily died then. Can I have Doc? I have died on Street SA before. So that, I don't know how to avoid the rockets. I can't believe that just happened, man. Out in the street, they call it murder. Man, I can't believe the run just ended like that. There's three levels left to go. But at least it gives me like about a minute and a half time save. On the next run. At the end. Rockets. Yes. Thing is, if I run in a straight line, I get blasted. I don't know how to avoid them. I know how to avoid them here. These rockets aren't a problem. The first set rockets or second set rockets, they're a problem. What we got now? Fac SA. Right, okay. Right, I see. Wow, force of habit. Let's go. Here we go. End of the run. 4 minute PB. Back to Dan. Fucking dope, mate. Could have been 6 minutes of streets having those chips up. Yeah. Unless I die on Dan. I'll fall off the dam. Kill myself. Yeah, the lock explodes. Just spontaneously combust. Let's fucking go. 207.45. Nice. Fucking did it. We got through a run. We fucking did it. Oh, wow. That was stress, man. We did it. We fucking did it. Let's go through the splits then. Nice, man. 4 minute 42 second PB, man. Fucking dope. So we didn't get a double agent PB. 52. Yeah, my double agent PB is a 52.19. That was a 52.36. But the 100%, 118. Yeah, 118. That was like a minute PB, and then... Nice, dude. Right, let's see what gold did. Dam was good, Fac was good, Runway was good, Surface 1 was good, Bunker 1 was good, Silo was okay, I think it was good. Something went... Where did it go downhill? Was it Bunker 2? Something went... No, I think Bunker 2 was good. Where did I lose it? Tempo. Oh yeah, it was Jungle. I had a death on Jungle, that's right. I had a death on Jungle. Control was pretty good. Yeah. The jungle's where it started to go down. On Cradle, I was running all round looking for Trev. I lost a minute, and then... Cavs, I spent a lot of time restarting on Cavs. I spent a whole load of time restarting on Cavs. Aztec was pretty good. Yeah, it was Jungle, Cavs, and... That was it, really. Jungle, Cavs, and Cradle. The last time. Did I get any golds?